bars that are cookies and cream, like dilly bar type thing, like absolutely crazy.
Well, people that get bigger associate food with things like, oh, if I'm watching TV, I need to eat. If I'm drinking, I need to eat.
Well, yes, I said, obviously, when you get drunk and high, you can't think right, so you're just going to eat because you want to. I said, if you're going to have shitty food around, you're going to eat it. That's why I never buy shitty food, because I know I'm going to eat it around.
Like Victor's always like, I barely eat anything. Like I go to Steak and Shake, I get like a turkey sandwich, like a small fry. Like I eat plenty. He's like, you might as well eat what you can while you're young. I'm like, well, I'm trying to have good habits for when I'm older.
Let's
get
one. I never go to McDonald's or Burger King or any of those places where I can say literally. And when I go out to eat, I get a club sandwich with turkey.